Hey there guys, it's Johnny from Johnny Jr. here, and today we're going to start my manager career. So yeah, if you didn't know, I was recently banned from my account. So the team of the season, Jackson Martinez, Road to Division 1, is actually over. Which is kind of annoying. But still, I think I'm gonna have to do an legitimate Road to Division 1. So yeah, say in the comments if you want me to do the legitimate Road to Division 1. Okay, so I asked you guys, who should I be in the BPL? And you guys said Crystal Palace. So yeah, chose Crystal Palace. Mostly, I think I just chose them because of the Bolasie. But nonetheless, let's just put ourselves in the Euro League. If I can find an English team. Okay, here we go. Crystal Palace. Let's advance. Okay, so let's go into the office, shall we? You didn't miss the cup. Rounds of 16 stages. Put it now. Valuable. We should look for a striker. Okay. This is myself, league objective. Let's have a look. Who the hell are these guys? Huh. Kind of bad. Yeah. Okay. So, let's just view the squad, shall we? So, at striker right now, we have Bolasi. Oh, what a great player he is. 5-star skills. Long shot taker. Long shots. Oh, 70 long shot. Strange. We have this guy, which doesn't seem great, does he? Punching. He's not too bad, is he? We have Ward. Suarez. 91 jumping, that's all. Dan. Which I never heard. Where's Kelly? Okay, guys. This is the final team. So we decided we go with Speroni and goal. Dan and Kelly at center back. Ward and Suarez. Then Ledley and Macafa. Campbell. Guile. Zaha and Bolasie. Seems a pretty decent team. So yeah, let's try them out. Okay, so what we decided to do was to try to buy Pavon for 6 mil. Let's just select a random player. No, Shamak, no. Shit. Oh shit. Should we choose? And Murray. Yeah. We also decided to approach Arsenal and buy this motherfucker for 3.6 mil. Yeah, I hope Bellerin gets to our squad. He's a decent player right now for Arsenal. Okay, so we decided to put Jedinak and Ward in transfer list and Hangeland for season loan. So I decided to put this one's transfer list. Ward because of Bellerin and Jedinak just because I don't like him. And he's going to transfer list, okay? And Hangeland also 33 years old. He's not gonna get much of not gonna play much though. Yeah. Okay, so let's head up. And transfer offer was accepted. We do have to offer him a little bit more. Got rotation player. And welcome active Bellerin. Ah, goddammit. We can't get Pavon. I think we're gonna have to. Okay guys, as we couldn't get Pavon, I decided to go and get El Kabir. So yeah, we'll inquire about him and let's see what. So they say I need to buy him from 10.5 mil. Now, I could do this, but instead, I'm gonna put 7.5 mil and choose a striker in my choice. Shefik is gonna have to be Shamak, he's getting old. Yeah. So yeah, this is our offer, let's see what they... So yeah, we got him. Yes, let's just add a little bit for his contract. It's an important first team player. Let's see if he accepts it. So, this is strange. I just technically sold Shamak. But looks like Southampton will... Sutherland also want him. So, yeah, I'm gonna stall it. So, yeah. Looks like El Kabir accepted that offer. And now we're gonna have a fresh new striker instead of Shamak. So, let's put him into the team, shall we? So yeah, to improve our center back force as they are all very slow, we went to get Opara. So yeah, we will inquire. Okay, so we have received a 5.5 million. So they want 5.5, right? So let's give them the minimum. 2.5 and a center back which we don't need. And who is that center back gonna be? Where's Hangalang? Where the hell is Hangalang? Hangalang? I think I'm gonna with Delaney. Yeah. So yeah. So we have a received the an offer by Leicester for Lee Chung Kyung. Yeah, we'll accept that. And it's gonna be great. Now, transfer offer was accepted. Yay. Crucial first team player he's gonna be. This look. So yeah, we have got Opara. Let's accept him. And he's... So okay guys, let's head into the first game, which is a friendly game against Wolfsburg, who this year have a pretty good team. So this is our lineup: Bolasi, El Kabir, Zaha, Campbell, MacArthur, Ledley, Suarez, Dan, Opara, Ward, and Spironi. Let's get into it, shall we? Careful over here. Oh shit. Oh, good tackle. Zaha to Campbell.
Now Campbell.
Campbell to El Kabir. El Kabir in the first match. There you go. What a save! Damn it. Oh, there goes Perisic. Oh, what a save from Spironi. Let's go, Campbell. Good. To El Kabir. Pass it on to Bolasi.
If he wants to keep this attack going, that's where the support is.
Come on. Good, Bolasi. Oh, damn it. Suarez.
James MacArthur.
Good. Zaha. Can score. It is a goal. First goal I ever score with Crystal Palace comes from Zaha. Pass was brilliant. The pace and the shot was also excellent. Big goal from Zaha. Damn it, Kevin De Bruyne, he can score from this. I know.
Here he is with a chance.
What a save from Spironi.
Being watched by his manager, his new fans, and
oh, careful with
already.
This. Perisic with a shot. Oh, and it's a brilliant goal. Yeah. Can't do anything about that.
An equalizer from Perisic.
hand right corner. Perisic with a weaker foot. Speroni has no chance. Good to Al-Kabir. Al-Kabir to Bolasie. And Joe Ledley goes down. No. I don't want that to happen. That's a pity. So yeah, first part is over, and yep, nothing pretty much happened after the goals. Not big chances, not big shots. Yeah, let's head into the second half, shall we? Makafa, good. Oh, Saha, come on, get forward. Pass Schaefer, he shoots. How does he miss that? How the hell does he miss that? I put it as a goal. It had to be a goal, Zaha. So, okay. I'm going to move Bolasie to a cam from the left mid. See if he gets a little bit more play. Put Much in for Makafa. And Punchin in for Campbell. So, yeah. Let's try to win the game, shall we? It's 1-1. Okay, so the game has ended. There was no goal, which was kind of annoying. Oh yeah, 1-1 draw against a quality team like Wolfsburg is really, really good. So I'm taking this as a positive start. Yeah, this is a positive start. So, yeah guys, that'll be it for this Johnny Jr. career. Hope you liked it. Leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Please comment on the players you want to see me playing with. Like, I can loan them. I'll try them out. So yeah, peace.